This video shows you how to install Ring Video Doorbell without wiring it to an existing doorbell system. First, fully charge the internal battery by plugging one end of the included USB cable into the port on the back of your doorbell and the other into a USB power source. While charging, the light ring on the front of your doorbell will show the charging progress. When the light ring is fully lit, your doorbell is fully charged and ready to use. Okay, let's set up your new doorbell. Open the Ring app and start the setup process. Then just follow the instructions in the app. The best install height for video doorbell is 4 feet off the ground. This gives you the best motion detection coverage for most doorways. Now remove the mounting bracket from the rear of your video doorbell. Insert the included mini level into the bracket. Center the bubble on the mini level to ensure it's straight. Then use the bracket as a template to mark the install location. If you're installing video doorbell on stucco, brick, or concrete, use the provided drill bit to drill holes into your wall and insert the included anchors into the holes. If you're installing on wood or siding, you can skip this step. Then drive the included screws to secure the mounting bracket to your wall and remove the mini level. Now it's time to put your video doorbell back onto its mounting bracket. Hook it on at the top and swivel it down until it's flush. Switch the included screwdriver bit to the star-shaped end, then use it to secure your video doorbell with the 2 included security screws. And you're done. Need a little more help? Head to ring.com/help.